Ya, yeah, like usually, kid, like usually, before we start our lesson today, let's see our progress, ya, yeah, your progress, ya, yeah, in typing. And Sir Juan, don't give a point now, ya, yeah, when Zoom, because Sir Juan thinks if I have, if I give you point when Zoom, we don't have enough time. So I will give point after Zoom, ya, yeah, after Zoom. Now just see, ya, yeah, sekarang kita hanya melihat. Okay, let's see your progress. Elliptical class. This is virtual class, ya. Ini namanya virtual class. I can see your progress online. Okay, Andar. Okay, you still remember? Do you still remember until box number what we have to finish? We have to make green number?
4.
10.
8, sir. 8.
4, sir.
6, sir. 6. 6.
Okay. Let's see.
Saya itu Arumedus.
This is the last week. Okay, you can see here, kid. Answer number 8.
Number 8.
8, ya? Yeah? Okay. Number
8.
Okay, Andar, you will get, yeah, you have 10, ya? Yeah? So you will get a point. Ataya also. Afram, wow.
Ini pas mau ngerjain nge-crash, sir.
Box more. Why intermediate pula yang kamu kerjakan, Afram? If here, ya, kamu tinggal one more, ya. Oke. Okay. Oke, okay, Benny, ready, ya. 8. Ryan Tevan, not yet. Carissa, ready. Claudia, not yet. Complete. Darrell, not yet. David, already complete. Ya, yeah, ready, finish, beginner have finish. Jessica, ready, ya. Yeah. Wow, Kenjo. 2 box more, Kenjo. Ya. Yeah. Kenjo
Alpha. Until 10, sir.
Ya.
Yeah? Until 10.
No, 8. This is you still 6. Still 6. Masih 6, Kenjo. Until here. 8.
Okay, sir.
Karen, not yet. Keen, not yet also, Keen. Elliptical, 15. Lovely and Mike, ya. Yeah. 16 mics, not yet. Salsali, okay, ready. 18. Teresa, not yet. Vincent. Vincent still 6, ya. Yeah. 2 box more. Salsali, ready, Vincent. Okay, Josefa, wow, good, Josefa. Wow, beginner and intermediate have finished. Good. Okay, ready, ya, kid? Later you will get point and I will give point after Zoom. Now we are going to discuss about our lesson, this one, review and kisi-kisi. Okay, students. Our learning objective, yeah, we will discuss about review and kisi-kisi soal. I hope you can be focused for this time. And also, Sir Juan don't give assignment for this week. Why? Because Sir Juan know you have exam next week, yeah, midterm. So I hope you can be focused on your exam and memorize your lesson. Yeah, memorize, read your book, read your review, and also, yeah, all lesson, yeah. So you can answer the question when exam as good as possible. So today, I repeat one more time, Sir Juan, don't give you assignment. Okay, next, students, this is about review. Last time we have studied about header, footer, and footnote, and note also, header, footer, and footnote, and notes. Please understand the definition of header, footer, footnote, and endnote. Yeah, like this one, header is the text, yeah, that appears of at the top margin, and every page, yeah, di setiap halaman, that header. On top, yeah, head, kata kunci, keyword, yeah, key, head itu adalah kepala di atas, so in here, top, top margin, di atas, margin bagian atas, so that is header. And footer, we know foot, kaki in the text, yeah, is the text that appears at the bottom, yeah, bagian bawah margin, bottom. Ya, itu keyword ya, kata kuncinya ya, foot itu kaki di bawah, so appear at the bottom margin, every page also. Jadi header and footer we can see in every page ya, setiap halaman. Footnote ya is common printed at the bottom of page ya, kalau footnote dia di bawah bagian halaman, it's given extra information about something that has been written on the page ya, ini tambahan informasi. Kalau footnote itu catatan kaki, ya. And this is no in every page. Dan ini bukan di setiap halaman, tapi di halaman yang ada footnote-nya saja. Endnote is citation of sorts which are given in the end of document. Ya, ini endnote ini adalah di akhir dokumen itu ada sumber daripada catatan atau teks tersebut atau paragrafnya. Please understand and the step how to insert. Yeah, I hope students understand the step. Yeah, the step how to insert header, footer, footnote, and endnote. Yeah. Drop cap. Yeah. Also, we have studied about drop cap. I hope you memorize what is drop cap. Yeah. Tapi kalau kita kan when pandemic this pandemic, every exam we don't have essay. Yeah. We just have multiple choice. I think that easy one ya. Itu memudahkan kalian to answer ya, because no have essay atau uraian ya. Drop cap feature in which the first character of the paragraph is bigger ya. Jadi paragraf, the first character yang di setiap paragraf yang lebih besar itu disebut dengan drop cap ya. And understand the step how to create drop cap. Okay, we also have study about tab stop. Yeah, tab stop, tab stop. Yeah, jadi tab stop ini inserted in position the rule within the margin. Please understand the several types of tabs that are available in Microsoft Word. Students, you must remember this one. Yeah, tab stop have four types. Yeah, ada empat jenis, and you must know this one. If we make left tab. Text align to the line. Jadi ini lawannya. Perhatikan kan. In here left, but ini penggunaannya to the right. Ya, yeah, right of this tab stop. Center, ya, yeah, same center. Right, in here right tab, text right align extend to the left. Ya. Yeah. Jadi yang diratakannya itu sebelah kanan tapi dia melebar ke kiri, ya. Yeah. Decimal enam. Decimal tab number are aligned to the left end of decimal. Ini kemarin yang kita pakai koma ya. Setiap koma dia punya ada batasan. Lurus dia. Komanya lurus. Oke, column. Please understand how to create and make column in Microsoft Word. Oke, we have studied also about column. And increase and decrease. Ya. For easy, ya. For you, yeah, to be easy for you, supaya lebih gampang, supaya lebih memudahkan. Increase itu menambah index, increase indentation. You can see this is to the right side. Jadi menambahkan ke sebelah kanan. And to the left side, kalau dia sebelah kiri, itu berarti mengurangi, decrease, decrease index. And I hope you please remember this one. When you want to make increase index option. You can choose in paragraph group and from home tab. Yeah, same also decrease. Yeah, paragraph group and home tab. It's about increase and decrease indentation. Now we see border patch and border shading. Yeah, border patch border. Yeah, have three. Yeah, border patch border and shading. Please understand how to apply border patch border and shading and how to remove them. Bagaimana cara menghilangkan? Patch setup and margin. Patch margin are blank. Yeah, this is the definition of patch margin. Blank space near the edge of the page. Jadi yang kosong, jarak yang ada kosong di ujung daripada halaman itu namanya margin. Please understand how to set the margin. And also student, you must know margin we have four tab. Yeah, four margin. Top, this one top, left, bottom, and right. Okay, students, now prepare yourself. I want to ask you one by one. Yeah, I want to ask you one by one. Prepare yourself. Okay, please. I want to see your paper. Okay, please prepare your kisi-kisi and review paper and also your pen. Show me now. Where is it? Okay, thank you, Kenjo. Okay, where is the other students? Okay, thank you, Ataya. Okay, Jessica, thank you. Josefa, thank you. Teresa, thank you. Okay, Claudia, thank you. Salsalina, thank you. Ben, Ryan, Tiopan, Darren, lovely. Show me your video. I want to see your paper. Show me it. And show me your
sir, paper. Sir, I'm typing.com, sir. Sir, ini serpen saya, sir.
Okay, Benny, Rafael. Okay, Kenjo, what you say just now, Kenjo? What did you say?
Ayo lagi ngerjain typing.com sekalian, nggak apa-apa kan, sir?
Later you don't understand what review and kisi-kisi. Okay, Kenzo, this is very important, ya. Ini sangat penting. So I hope you please focus on this Zoom. Yeah, later after Zoom, yeah, if you can finish your typing in 2 minutes or 5 minutes, yeah, can, yeah, later after Zoom. Focus on here first.
Bisa, kata saya.
Where is it? I don't see.
Wait, dan sabaya saya matiin background dulu.
Lovely camera. Okay, thank you, Gogo. Lovely camera broken. Darren, Ryan Tiopan, Carissa Naomi. Darren, not respond, Darren. Are you there, Darren? Can you hear me? Okay, no responder. Okay, students, I share screen again. Okay, number one. Number one, I choose. Go, please read number one. Carissa, wait, yeah.
Hi, sir.
Yes.
Ben, is test that appears at the top margin of every page.
Every page.
Is a.
What a? You can read the answer.
Header.
Okay. The keyword kata kunci ya. Header head. Appear on top, okay, atas, yeah, top margin. Okay, that's right answer, Gogo. Thank you, right answer. Okay, number two, please, number two, Kenzo.
Two, header.
Okay, that's picture. You can see here, yeah, this one, this picture? Either. Yeah. Either, yeah. This is either. Okay. Because this is on top. Okay, thank you. Number three, Carissa.
The steps to insert header, footer, click on blah, 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 tab, menu, header and footer group. Insert A.
The step to insert header and footer. Okay, to insert, yeah. But remember, yeah, not all insert someone, yeah, something, yeah. Kan semua menginsert sesuatu itu pasti dimenu insert. No, nggak semua ya. But especially to insert header and footer, ya. Ini emang ketepatan di insert, menu insert. Okay, that's right, Arisa. Insert tab, and then choose header and footer group. You can insert header and footer. Number four, Benny Van Rafael Sipayo.
Nomor berapa, Sar?
Four.
The step to insert a footnote or an endnote, click on tab menu, footnote, group, insert, footnote option.
Yeah. What is your answer, Ben?
The answer, Ben.
Okay, read. Apa itu? Read. Baca.
The design.
The design. Okay, what do you think? Kit, can you raise hand if you want to correct or if you want to answer? Ben, okay, Ataya. Ataya first.
Kenzo server.
No, oh, I see friend. In here.
Can I send Kenzo?
Okay, please Ataya.
Referencer B.
Reference. Okay. If Kenzo, what your answer just now? If you want to answer?
Masalah reference lah.
Reference. But Gogo?
Sama Sabi sa reference.
Reference. Okay. Arisa also same your answer?
Same sir.
Okay, same. Okay. The answer is reference. Okay, Benny? Do you understand, Benny? So, yeah, so next time you can answer choose the right answer, yeah. Okay. Number four.
Yes, sir.
Okay, wait, yeah. Number five already. Number four already. Now we continue to number five. Okay, David.
Is a feature in which the first character of the paragraph is bigger and drop on the subsequent line of the paragraph. Caesar drop cap.
Okay, drop cap. Yeah. You can see the keyword here, drop cap. And here have also the word drop. Drop it. Yeah. And this is the bigger, the first character in paragraph. Okay, good answer, David. Thank you. That's right answer. Okay, the next number, Salsa, Jessica. Sorry, Jessica. Please, Jessica. Lolo. Number six.
The text launch to the right of this desktop is left tab.
Left tab. Okay. Just now we have explained, yeah, before. Kisi-kisi have review. Just now I say left, yeah, in here right. Okay, that's the right answer, yeah. Jessica, thank you. Number seven, Salsalina.
In the section, select the desired number of columns. A sir, width and spacing.
In blah 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 section, select the desired number of column. Your answer, Salsalina?
A, sir.
A, width and spacing. How about the other student? If you want to correction, if you want to correct, Ataya. Okay, Ataya, raise hand first.
B, sir, present.
Oh, present. Yeah, not present. Yeah, not present. Yeah, itu nggak ada n-nya. Present. Okay. Google, you want to answer the other option?
Yes. Bisa sama juga.
B, same with Ataya. Okay. Salsalina, the right answer is B, yeah? The right answer is B, research. Yeah, because you can see here, Salsalina, look at this one, the screen. Yeah, have here presets. Yeah, and you can choose number of column. Yeah, desired number of column. Kamu bisa tinggal pilih kolom yang mana. 2, 3, yeah. So in here, in section, bagian, yeah, bagian presets. Okay, understand, Salsalina?
Understand, sir.
Okay, now we continue.
Sir?
I give to?
Sir, I want to ask, sir.
Okay, yes. Go.
Yang tadi kan I kan nggak dengar sama macet number 5 apa sah?
Number 5? Drop cap. This is David answer.
Drop cap. Okay, sir. Thank you.
Okay, you're welcome. Now we continue to Claudia number 8. Miss Claudia.
If you want to make column in this word, the first step click on the tab plus page setup group plus column drop and down list.
Yeah, what is your answer? Claudia, I want to correct first. Yeah, this is not miss. Yeah, you say Microsoft. Yeah, Microsoft Word. Okay, if you want to make column in Microsoft Word, the first step click on blah 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 page setup. Okay, choose one. Claudia. Oh, Claudia still think. Okay, go. First, raise hand. Okay, go. Do you want to answer?
Insert, sir.
Insert?
A. Yes.
Okay, what do you think, the other students? Okay, I want to choose here. Ataya, yeah, Ataya, you raise hand. Same with Gogo, Ataya?
C, page layout.
Page layout, sir.
Page layout.
Apa pula, sir, insert? Mana ada insert?
Ya, mungkin karena mau membuat kolom, ya, jadi insert. Tapi the right answer is page layout, ya? Okay, that's right answer, Ataya, ya? Okay, Claudia and Gogo, for the next time, I hope you can choose the right answer, ya?
Oh, iya, aku juga ya, sir.
Okay, next. Number nine, I choose under, please under.
Yes, sir. Sir?
Number nine, please.
Okay, sir. Number nine. That icon is decrease in length. Decrease, sir. B.
Yeah, decrease. B, yeah, just now, if to the left side, decrease, yeah. But if to the right, increase. This is, to, we see the picture. The icon is to the left, so we choose decrease. Okay, good. Andar. Now we continue. Teresa, please, number 10. Teresa, please, get unmute.
Design, sir.
I cannot hear. Teresa?
Design.
Oh, no respond.
Design, sir, design.
Wait. I want to try the other students. Brian Kiopan, can you hear me? Please read number 10. Okay, please.
Number 10.
Yeah.
Steps to apply shading to a page. Select the paragraph text, click on page border shading, etc.
Okay, what your answer, Brian? Brian, are you okay? Are you fine?
I'm okay, son. If okay. I just have no voice.
Oh, okay, get well soon. Okay, Brian, choose one.
Page layout.
Page layout. Okay, Ataya, then langsung raise hand. Okay, Ataya, which one? The answer. The right answer.
Design.
Design, sir.
Okay, design, yeah. Okay, Brian, the right answer is design, yeah. If you want to make page border and setting, not in page layout, but in a design menu, yeah, or design tab. Okay, Brian, Jovan?
Okay, sir.
Okay. Now to Josefa, please, Josefa, number 11.
In the orientation section has blank 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 option. B, sir, two.
Two. Okay, two. Can you tell me, Josefa, what are they? Two option.
Landscape and portrait.
Okay, landscape and portrait. Okay, good, Josefa. Okay, number 12, Darrell. Is Darrell?
Line number 13.
Okay, wait, Daryl, just now from first, no have response. Yeah, Lovely, please, Lovely, number 12. Lovely.
Yes, sir.
Number 12, this one.
Number 12, in the page setup, dialog box has.
Yeah, how many tabs in dialog box? Let's set up dialog box. Lovely. No response. Okay, still think maybe who can raise hand, please? Okay, Ataya first. Okay, Ataya.
Sir, I number
3. C.
Yeah.
Okay, good, Ataya, ya. Yeah? Good, yeah. Ataya, sir, good sir. Answer. Three,
sir.
Ya. Yeah, Kenjo?
Sir, 13, sir. Me, sir.
Sir.
Okay, next sir. Number.
I, sir. Me, sir.
Sir.
Kenzo sir.
No.
Kenzo
no,
sir.
Just now, Salsalina give the wrong answer. Yeah. Okay. Just Salsalina.
Bottom.
Wait, Kenzo.
The margin has four sides. There, they are left, right, top, and bottom, sir.
Okay. Why you like this question? Easier. Yes.
Yes, sir.
Easy one. Okay, bottom, yeah? Left, right, top, and bottom. Okay, number 14, kid. Number 14.
Sir.
Just now, Claudia. Claudia, just now you just have the wrong answer, yeah? Quiz Claudia, number 14.
Are the blank space near the edge of the page?
Okay, Claudia. Wow. Okay, Jessica, please, Jessica, you raise hand. Coba.
Page margin, sir.
Page margin. Okay, that's good answer, page margin. Okay. Next question, number 15. Enzo, please.
Right, sir. Pay your attention. Number one is style.
Number one is style. D, yeah? Okay, 15, style. Okay, that's good. Okay, next. Number 16. Arisa.
R.
Kenjo, silent pause. Karisa. This one, yeah? Number 4.
Number 1 just now, sir?
This, yeah, number 4 is from the picture, yeah, this from here, yeah, you can see here.
Okay. The number 4 is art, sir, art.
Okay, the answer is art, yeah? Okay, art. Okay, good. Okay, number 17, Ataya, please, Ataya.
Sorry, sir. To set the page margin, you click on blank, 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 plus page setup, plus page setup dialog box launcher, D, page layout.
To set up your margin, ya, yeah. Margin itu di page layout, and then page setup, ya, yeah. And page setup dialog box launcher. Okay, okay, students, that's about review and kisi-kisi. Now I want to try again, ya. Yeah. I choose. Gogo. Can you respond, Gogo?
Yes, 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 sir.
Okay, Gogo, what the answer number 7?
Number 7?
Yes, this one.
He... Number 7 mana, sir?
You can see the screen.
Oh, saya biasanya lihat dulu screen ini mana nih. Masalah wifi saya, saya. Biasa lihat dulu ngapain live saya.
Okay, hurry up, go so long. We have 1 minute more.
Number what, sir?
Reset service.
No, I ask Gogo. I ask Gogo. Okay, Gogo. What?
Preset B.
Present.
Okay, preset ya, yeah, B. Okay. Claudia, please answer this number, yes, number 9, Claudia.
Wait, sir. Number 9, B, sir. Decrease.
Decrease. B, yeah. Decrease. Okay. Okay, students. I think enough, yeah, for today about review and kisi-kisi. I hope you can understand about our lesson today. And so next time when exam, yeah, especially when exam, you can answer all the question by the right answer. Okay. Have question, kid?
Okay.
Kenzo already like this. Okay. Okay. Thank you, student. Thank you for your attention. Nice to see you again. See you. Bye-bye, kid. Okay. I will give point to you. Yeah.